Hey, I'm here in Indiana, January 16th. It is 15 below zero. Can someone please explain to me how this is global warming? I mean, really. Can Mr. Gore be arrested now for lying? Can we have his Nobel Prize taken away for his propaganda piece?